What's the reaction?
No, but please. One question.
The reaction to the decision?
I'll give you my reaction. Just give me one answer. You watched the video of yourself asking me questions. What's the difference between what you've done and what I've done? Please, what's the difference? Can you tell me what the difference is?
What's the reaction to the decision?
What's the difference? There is no difference, is there? You agree there's no difference. So I've been prosecuted, I've been convicted for doing exactly what you've done. Does that not terrify
you? Asking questions?
Yeah, asking questions of someone walking into court. Right. That's what I've been convicted of. Because
the judge said that you potentially jeopardised justice.
No, I asked him a simple question. How's that? It's already been proved by two judges that I didn't prejudice the trial. So again, Lucy, you've watched the video. What is the difference? What's the difference between what I did and what you did?
You've now been found in contempt of court. You lost your chance to be an MEP. Do you think the myth of Tommy Robinson has just been burst now?
You don't care, do you? You don't care that people's freedoms have been taken away. You don't care that a judicial system has just prosecuted someone because of who they are, not what they've done. You don't care, do you? You're a journalist. Do you not care about people's freedoms to report? You don't care. You're meant to be a journalist. Now, look,
Do you think you're going back to prison?
I know I'm going back to prison. You've sat in court, yeah?
Do you think the myth of Tommy Robinson is now burst? Contempt of court, not become an MEP?
In your view, honestly, you're a journalist. Asking someone as they walk into court, how are you feeling about your verdict? Should that be illegal? Should someone be sent to prison for that? Come on, you're a journalist.
Why do you think the judge found you in contempt of court?
Because I'm Tommy Robinson and I uncover and expose the government and the establishment. That's why, I know that's why. And everyone else knows that's why.
But the judge said that the justice was interfered with.
The judge said justice was interfered. In what way? The verdicts were given, the sentences were given, two separate judges have said it in no way prejudiced the trial. So me asking someone how you feel about your verdict, I was convicted of causing Muslim paedophiles anxiety by asking them, why do you think they had anxiety walking into court? All of them were convicted and they're now doing 15 years in jail. So do you think they had anxiety because they had 16 witnesses that said they've been breaking them since they were children? Yeah. Or do you think they got anxiety because Tommy Robinson said, how are you feeling? Because that's what I've been convicted of.
Worried you could have jeopardised the trial of people?
I didn't jeopardise. I'm worried.
But that was
Are you not worried that you can now be sent to prison for asking someone a question outside court? Are you not worried? This sets a precedent. Are you not worried that exactly what I've done, you could, if the government decides, say you started reporting the truth, yeah, I know you're not gonna, but say you started reporting the truth, are you not worried that you could then be put in prison for reporting? You sat in court, okay, and you've watched my video, haven't you? Yeah? It says, courts have no power, this is off the judiciary's website, courts have no power under section 4.2 to prevent publication of material that is already in the public domain. Do you know what the Attorney General government said about what that says on their website? On their website, on their guidelines for reporting restrictions, they said that's wrong. Oh, that's wrong. Oh, that's wrong. Oh, you change the laws because it's wrong. What did I say in that live stream that wasn't already in the public domain?
They found that you committed contempt.
Yeah, but that's because it's a corrupt system which has been proven today. They found, and you all reported last time that I was convicted legitimately, and I wasn't. Yeah, I'm going to appeal this. I'm going to fight it. I think this is about not just silencing me, about silencing the movement. And I think they now. Put this in reality.
It's a bit of a bad month, isn't it? You didn't become
an MEP.
Do you know why it's a terrible month?
Because I'm going to be sent to prison for the second time on this offence, whilst the man that raped the children, the Pakistani man that raped the children, is sitting in Kashmir. That's why it's a bad offence. Do you know? This has cost me £115,000 to fight. The Rochdale grooming, the men who were convicted for the Rochdale offences, the judge said they would be deported. They're all still walking the streets of our country. I'm going to get put in jail.
She's not going to play.
I appreciate the time.
Thank you.
She's not going to play. Tommy! 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 Tommy!